How are you taking defeat?
You know what they say is true.
What?
You never learn how to take a punch.
I cry myself to sleep.
This campaign's been really difficult. It's taken a lot out of me and my horse. She's pretty upset.
Money's pretty hard to come by these days. I think I'm gonna have to get rid of my horse.
Taking it pretty good, you know, right on the chin. I went home just the other day, walked over my neighbor's lawn, saw his car in the driveway, and only slashed one of his tires. Big improvement, actually. I usually slash all four.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, spent the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing a song that voices never share. No one did.